Deacon!
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell here is up to.
I'm Ryan. It's all this trust.
Stop by when I can. Deacon out. Good.
Yeah.
out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here. Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That's it. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. Do you remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone, too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Always need scrap.
Thank you. murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Save it for later.
Yeah, how do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
I got a use for you.
Something's out here.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Hey! Someone. Men coming!
Here you are. You like that?
Like that.
Who was that?
You son of a bitch, where you going, huh?
Gotcha.
Okay, one left. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Hey, what's this?
Crafting. Yes, 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 good.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Okay,
let's go. Fix this.
Smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Yeah.
need this.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Get in there.
Finally. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Yeah.
Deke. Let him in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Ooh, I got some gas here. Bike's a real guzzler.
Come back soon. Hey, see you, Deke.
Let me get
Deacon
the gate.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Mercer.
One? Really? A lot of work for one ear. Bounties mean more than one. Just the one, then? That all you got? One? Really? Okay. Hey, kill them, Deke. Kill them all.
What can I get for you?
Sandy.
What do you want?
Hey, Deacon.
Okay, just stopping by.
You need something?
You need something? Deacon, you there? Thanks. Good choice. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Okay, sure. Need supplies, weapons? All right, I see how it is. See you later, man.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Ready to go back at it.